What the new year brings a new set of faces at the state capitol. In November, voters changed which political party will control Pennsylvania's General Assembly. And for more on what to expect in the new year, we're joined now by political analyst Dr. Terry Madonna. Good to see you. Happy New Year's Eve.
Same to you, Jared.
Well, of course, it's only about a week or so from now. Yeah. We'll see everybody kind of flood back into Harrisburg.
Yeah, I mean, we'll have the inauguration next week. And guess what? 2 years ago, there was a lot of criticism of money, government monies that was spent for Bibles and bouquets and things like that.
Right, sure.
So now they have this special inaugural day committee. If you want to contribute, former Governor George Leader, you know, a York guy, heads this committee.
How about that?
You give a few bucks, brother, can you spare a dime? I mean, it's sort of like that. But, you know, a little fun with that. But, you know, they'll come back, they'll be inaugurated, and guess what? Here we go, a new legislative session.
Right.
And then shortly after...
Yeah, we've got the inauguration. What do you expect from the inauguration for Corbett? I mean, I guess in this day and age with the employment and the economy, you have to kind of watch not to go too far over the top with this.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, what happens is they'll solicit money from private sources for the inaugural activities, and we'll see how scaled up the reports are coming out now about, you know, the folks who are going to participate. We, of course, provide coverage of that. What's fascinating is that Governor Rendell this past week turned over a transition report.
It's
become a little controversial because the Corbett folks have said, well, he's sort of inflated what he did during his tenure as governor. And then additionally, what's surprising about it, Jerry, is the money, if you look into the various items in it, how about this? Once this stimulus goes away that we've talked about, the budget, this year's budget's balanced using $2.7 billion of stimulus.
Sure.
You ought to see, you ought to see what's going on here. $650 million in the state education budget, money that we now need for parks and to improve the infrastructure, that's all gone.
Wow.
And I think we're sitting on a tsunami of a $4 billion deficit. That's what's going to face the incoming governor. Not a very pretty picture to start the new year.
Yeah, Tom Corbett better enjoy that inauguration
because
it gets tough quickly.
Yeah, it's going to get tough quickly. But his party does control the legislature, and if they stick together, they ought to be able to do what they want to do. Democrats will have to find something to do, I think, for the next two years.
It'll be an interesting year.
Yes, it will be.
All right. Hey, again, Happy New Year.
Same to you, Jerry.
All right. Thanks a lot.